Soaking up the Northland sun, the new solar heating system at Kaitaia College is the biggest for a New Zealand school.
This particular one in the school will generate in the first year at least 124,000 kilowatt hours of energy.
With 368 panels, it's 25 times larger than the average household system. It's set to save the school tens of thousands of dollars over the long term.
Well, schools make sense for solar because a lot of their energy is actually being used during the daytime. And of course, it's during the daytime that there's plenty of sun and we're actually generating the power.
The cost of power is particularly high in Northland, so the school plans to help by passing excess energy it doesn't need during the holidays back onto the grid for the community.
So if we can pass that on and give them more cents than the dollar back, first and foremost, it's going to improve their quality of life.
Sustainable energy has also become a teaching tool.
We need to find a way to put these solar panels on.
There's going to be an inherent interest because it's already there about the science behind why it works and the math behind making sure it all does the right stuff. I think it's going to benefit everyone.
There are 900 students that go to Kaitaia College. The school's power bill is typically between $9,000 to $10,000 a month. The new heating system will meet up to 60% of the school's electricity needs.
And while a system like this comes with a $180,000 price tag, it will pay its own way.
This project is effectively cost neutral. So what we save as a result of the solar power, we will now pay in our lease for 10 years.
A win-win for this school and the environment. Helen Castles, One News.